Hi friends, Miguel Morales here, your local and national mortgage expert. We are in a hot real estate market right now with so many multiple offers on homes. Here's some tips to help you on your offers. Number one, have no financing contingencies if possible. Make your offer not contingent on obtaining financing. You can do this more safely if you have your loan fully pre-approved and underwritten, like my company does. We check your income, your assets, your credit before you make an offer. This allows us to close much faster than most lenders and avoids many issues. Number two, do not make your offer contingent on the sale of another home. The way to do this is to contact an experienced mortgage expert like myself who can check to see if you can qualify with any existing mortgages so you can safely omit that contract contingency. Number three, if you really love a home and are willing to pay the purchase price for it, regardless of the appraised value, then you can eliminate any appraisal contingencies. The buyer would make up the difference and bring a little bit more to closing to accomplish this if the appraisal comes in a little bit lower. Many times, if you eliminate some or all of these contingencies, you can win an offer on a home even if you're not the highest offer. I would be happy to get you connected to an excellent local realtor that can help craft the best offer possible for your situation to help you purchase the home you desire. Thanks for sharing this video to anyone who may benefit, and please contact me with any questions. I'm here for you. Thank you and have a great day.